Hello. Welcome to the Borderlands stream.
Hi.
We're doing a lot of Borderlands streams.
Yep. Well, soon we're gonna be... I don't know. I honestly don't know. Borderlands is awesome, that's why.
Damn our secrets.
Damien, can you turn down your mic volume a little bit, though? Now it got really quiet again. But your mic overrides everyone else's.
I have to get specifically close to it, or else it won't work.
That's good, right there.
Okay. So.
Just don't get really close to it as well and start talking deep, because that makes everything super loud.
Okay, then. I mean, I can always use my other headphone, well, my headset. It actually has a mic, so. One second, I'll try this out.
Alright.
This is gonna take a whole while of doing stuff. So you're not gonna be able to hear me, and I won't be able to hear you guys for a while.
Okay. Well, searching for downloadable content right now, but it'd be...
Okay, you can join whenever you're ready.
Alright.
These SMGs are awesome for guns irking, I love it.
I know, right?
They're so good.
And now, you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying. Now that, and now that you can, like, Jack has told you, or how well defended you give us ammo and I can give you health by shooting, it's gonna be pretty fun.
I mean, like, even if I'm not shooting, or I'm, like, sitting in the back, my, class mod just, refills everyone's ammo for no reason.
I would have died out there if I had. That's a pretty good class mod.
So is this good?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay. So this headset's good.
Yeah, I guess. It's pretty good.
Oh, I can actually hear through my headset now. Amazing.
I mean, we can hear you better. The audio quality isn't as good, but it's don't change it. It's good as it is.
Okay. And... It's just because it's a Logitech headset. Broadcasting.
Today, the bandit okay. Murderer known as the Firehawk, I mean, there's some pretty good Logitech things.
I know, but like, this one isn't the best because it isn't like really good. But otherwise, I have a little bit more space for my mouse pad.
With no apparent cause for the attacks.
This is gonna take me a while to join. No fewer
than okay.
Of so, the mic is better in terms of like how loud it is, but it's lower quality.
Okay. So, what are we doing here?
I don't.
Hold on.
I need to join before you guys do anything.
Hey, I got a job for you.
I don't like this quest, but at the end it can give an okay shield for our level.
Oh yeah, that legendary flame booby dooby doo shield.
Legendary flame booby. I need you to
infiltrate. It's the one that gives like the fire noble blast.
Yeah.
You guys wait for me to join.
It says you joined our struggle. We're teleporting away now. Go
talk to the cult's leader. But I'm still not here.
Still
hang on, I'm gonna shut my door. My family's talking.
I could.
Oh, you know, this is a lot better because these headphones have much better audio quality, so everything sounds much cooler.
Same here. These headphones have better, quality in terms of, like, I have hearing.
Whoa, I can go into the ceiling.
Hey, I'm on the roof. Look at me.
Oh, what?
Ah! I thought I had a different grenade equipped.
So you chucked it anyways?
Look at me.
I thought I had one grenade equipped.
I'm up here, look at me.
Make me rocket jump.
Oh god, I'm up here, look at me. Hey,
move Damien, move Damien, move Damien. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, one second.
I'm up here, look at me. Look at me, I'm up here.
Oh.
Hey.
Where is
hey,
he?
Buddy. Look at me. I'm up here, hey.
How the heck did you get up there?
I Wait, didn't even grenade jump at all either.
How did you get up there?
To be honest, I completely forgot. Oh, yeah, no, follow me. That's what you gotta do, right? You gotta go up this way.
Then jump onto the roof and jump onto another roof?
Up the stairs. Out on the balcony. Over here.
Torg.
Oh, crap, I fell.
Whoop! How did you fall already?
I guess I was supposed to run, but I didn't, and I just jumped, but I didn't have much speed.
Oh, that's not very hard.
Yeah, it's easy.
Now let's see if we can get somewhere else. Okay, hold on. Let me see. Oh, what did you name the stream, by the way? Here, let me see if I can rocket jump. Up there. Oh, I ran out of the rocket. I mean, grenades. Oh, great. I gotta go.
Okay, I'm here. What's up?
Hi.
Hey.
Really? I'm late for the party.
You're always late.
RSVP. Alright. You can, travel to wherever we need to go now.
Alright. Oh, jeez.
I need to turn up my in-game volume so I can hear what they're saying, y'all.
Okay.
Dialogue volume is alright. I just need to turn up the sound effects and then the music.
Get up there.
There we go. I think I'm good.
Get up there.
Yeah, I'm good right now. I'm good.
Teleporting. 3, 4. Okay.
There's a lot of random boxes on the rooftops.
Yeah, there is.
Frostburn Canyon.
We're doing the Firehawk thing quests.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
Incinerator Clayton. Let's go find Mr. Clayton.
Mr. Clayton.
Why?
Going to do
okay,
the
so, like, right next to my level, it used to say Beast. Now it says Hoarder.
You
why am I a hoarder?
You leveled up. That's, it just always says that for,
well, I know it always gives me a description, but why am I hoarder?
I don't know why it always says that for the Gunzerker. I have a hoarder thing, too.
To the Eternal Flame, then collect their ashes and return them to me.
Huh. Does anybody have a fire weapon?
It's mildly shady, but these cultists sound like they want it. Which is weird.
I do not have a fire weapon. Yeah, I tried opening up this place. It didn't want me to open it.
Yeah,
because there's
this
thing later. There's a thing later in the quests that was that.
So collect bandit ashes.
Oh yeah, you like open up the porta potty and there's like a midget dude in there.
Yeah, and then you have to.
I wish I had a flaming weapon.
Oh crap! My fire weapons are very good on this dude. I need help. Oh god, all these dudes are pyros. They're not effective at all.
Here, I'm reducing their health.
Yes, Torch, bring me more ashes, just like that.
These guys are resistant to fire, but Clayton wants you to burn them to death. Could be tricky. You might want to whittle them down with them. You gotta burn the incinerators
oh god
to death to get their ashes. Make sure you've got a fire.
Oh, hey now. Don't get feisty with me.
Hey now, you're a rock star. Get your game on. Go play.
Oh, Jesus, a nomad pyro. He's chasing me. There's ashes on the ground over here, but there's a bunch of pyros. Okay, got him.
I can feel the firehawk smiling upon us. Return the ashes to me.
Jeez, that was quick.
All I need to do is burn 5 dudes.
Yeah, this is nice that there's 3 of us. Normally this mission takes a little while.
I can only dream of. Thank you, Torch. Return to me for unfortunate news, Torch.
Let's go defeat the Scorch guy.
Children who have betrayed their one true mother,
the Firehawk. They follow a heathen demigod known as Scorch. I implore you, destroy this pretty
God, did someone make him a raging Goliath?
Oh, you're getting wrecked! You need to stop. That's the only way you'll hear about it. Wrecked! I love Gunzerking. I don't know why, it just gives me this weird joy that I can't describe.
I know exactly how you feel.
Like, when I press F and I bring out that second gun, I just know that nothing can stand in my way and I just charge into battle. It's awesome.
Especially with SMGs I gave you. Those things destroy everyone.
This SMG's pretty good. This SMG's really good.
I'm going to
bang, 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 bang,
bang, bang, bang, bang, bang. Wow, badass Goliath. Jesus Christ, man.
Oh god, there's spider ant workers everywhere.
Raiding badass Goliath, stop. Stop it.
Oh Jesus. I'm gonna get hurt.
Killed it.
By the way, guys, there's a good weapon over here for whoever gets to it first.
Where?
Well, how good is it?
Where?
It's a flaming shotgun.
Oh.
No, over here, where I'm going.
Okay, I'll come see it.
Let me see who it is, though. It might be good for our level. Ooh, that is still pretty good.
Where are you at?
Right here.
1 second. Can I see it before any of you pick it up?
This always spawns here.
Oh, can I use it?
Yeah, sure. Mine is better.
Thank you.
Oh. Also, it has no recoil, so the like crosshairs will always stay in the same place when shooting.
Okay.
And it shoots out like a million bullets per second.
Okay, so this is gonna be amazing for me.
Yeah.
Yeah, this generally does more damage too, so.
This is gonna be bad though, cause my awesome SMGs are fire weapons.
Oh yeah.
I think my headset just died.
No, it didn't.
I still wouldn't hear you.
I still hear you.
Well.
All right, I can come serve when Scorch comes out.
Crap, I am bleeding.
Hey, buddy, how's it going, man? Boom. He's resisting me. He's resisting me.
Grenade out!
Oh, I'm so out of ammo. Gotta switch weapons.
I can kill one of these spider ants.
I'm getting criticals upon criticals.
Hello?
Hi.
And now you will fall.
Ah.
Stay still.
Oh, good. Oh, thanks. Dude. Oh, with this flat-out pistol, I got so many criticals.
Ooh, sniper. You mean for my level? It's not very good.
As weird as this cult is, I gotta admit, seeing them kill that false god for me was kind of flattering. I'm a bad person.
Alright, I'm gonna leave the server and join again real quick. Just to see if that'll fix my leg. Last time it did.
Alright. You do whatever. You do whatever you want. I don't care. You do whatever. You do whatever tickles your fancy.
SCP should have been accident.
Yeah. I don't know. The turret definitely would have helped. Death Trap is good though.
Death Trap is good. Oh, what happened to Damien?
Hang on, I gotta do a thingy thing with Skype.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, something happened. My audio just died for no reason.
Okay.
I have no clue what happened to Judah.
Well, Judah was still in my call with me. So, when you... Here, I'll try and add him again.
Also, I'm sorry if I ruined everything, but my freaking, like, thing just died.
You didn't ruin everything, just most things. Oh! Hello.
Hi.
Okay.
I don't know what happened to this SCP.
He called me again on his end, and he told me that his Skype died.
Alright.
Snapping turtle shield? No, I'll just get this stupid SMG. Okay. Yeah, I don't know where,
Alright, I'm back.
Whoa! I just found this weird glitch.
Huh.
That is cool. So, if you hold down shift to run, and then jump, and in midair you press tab to open up the Steam menu, you'll just keep running automatically without hitting W.
Oh yeah, I see that accidentally a while ago, because I'll accidentally do it. Usually it gets me into more trouble than cool.
It is pretty cool though. Like, just kinda running back to turn in the mission, just kinda coasting.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know where, he's on, I guess. Can you, like, try and add him to the call or something?
Hold on. Do you think, you could try to do it? Because whenever I leave the game, it takes me a while to get back in because my computer is so outdated it dies whenever it tries.
These people are weird, but they only seem to hurt themselves and that Scorch guy. Maybe we should just leave him alone.
The enkindling is almost upon us, but the Firehawk spoke to me.
No, what have I done?
And
now
demanded
I'm walking
another
without my choice.
No, I didn't.
The burning of your favorite son.
If you like, press W and spam
you
all your keys.
You must take him to the soaring dragon in the southern shelf.
I'm trying to add him to the call, but it's
within
not
the
really
jaws
working.
Of the great mechanical beast who dwells there. Matchstick is our most devoted brother. He's immolated more than 100 people for the Firehawk, with nothing more than an incendiary pistol and the strength of his belief.
100 people? Okay, that's impressive. I mean, they were probably just other members of the cult, right? Right?
Well, okay, I'm gonna warp out of here with Matchstick.
Alright.
I challenge you.
Southern Shelf. The Headhunter DLC packs are like level 16.
Oh, okay, we can wait till that.
Alright, so we gotta take Matchstick up to the Captain Flint fight area.
It's an annoying. Journey.
Yeah. I think this tear everyone to pieces with my guns work, though. It's definitely fun. Hey, boys! Ba 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 ba! Bang bang! Woo!
I had a blast when I was using it.
How did you get two of the exact same one?
I am honestly not sure.
It doesn't really matter to me, because they look awesome. I don't know if we're just gonna... Yeah, I think fighting Boom Boom again would be cool.
Kill him really fast.
Light the fuses, bitches! Kaboom!
Whoa! This other sniper round is pretty good, but I know this Jacob sniper just destroyed that.
Where's Boom? The W. Another
one! Run in!
There he is. Get guns wrecked, fool.
Tough decision.
Yeah, I think SCP's just kinda not gonna be in Skype.
Well, I don't know what problem with Skype, but...
Doesn't really matter as long as he's in the, as long as he's in the game.
Drink it! Eat it!
This ammo regeneration is nice.
Oh yeah, it is.
Instead of having to pick up drops off the ground, we can just kind of sit for a little bit.
Let's do this! Vamanos, putas!
Oh man, he cut my guns are short. Whatever, I can get a second gun, it's fine. I gotta revive SCP though.
I've stopped shooting things so I can help you.
Remind me to pay you back for that.
Oh, please. Oh, crap.
Oh, that was nice. Oh, crap. You're sending me mixed messages here, man. Oh, jeez, everyone's dying. Come on. No!
I think I might be able to get back up. Come on.
Yes. Okay. I gotta retreat. I'm like about to die. I need my shield to recharge. Once it does, I'm
you
coming out with
me
the guns.
Angry.
Oh, I can get this guy. Don't worry.
All right, let's go. I'm at full health. You need to do it to SCP.
Okay.
When I gun zerk, my health regens. Which is useful.
Oh, dude, it does work. That's cool. Here, let me shoot it. I think the more damage the thing does, alright. He's all healed.
There's insta health. Hey.
Oh, he's back.
Oh, hey, he's back.
Yeah, once I upgrade this, healing this.
One second, guys. Okay, I'm here. I'm back. Okay.
Nice.
Yeah, once I upgrade this healing with the bullet thing a bit more, I can
let's
just be sure that you guys know what's going on a lot more.
Okay, so I had no clue what the heck you guys were saying to each other.
That normally happens when you're not on Skype call.
I'm just confused. What the heck were you guys saying?
What do you mean?
We were just talking about the game. We weren't sharing secrets or anything, Lord.
We don't leave the call right away and start talking about, like, you.
Oh, I can't believe this!
Found some healing!
I love how you can get a critical melee hit. Just punch his skull in.
Punch the skull in. Either with a hammer or whatever you guys are melee stuff.
Mine is a fist.
Well, mine's like a
force push, I guess.
No, mine's like a magic thing. So if I punch, it looks magic, but it doesn't push at them at all.
So it's just like you're using your siren powers to do damage with your fist. Well, mine is literally just me punching them. Like, just take my knuckles, jam them into their nose.
So, am I doing pretty good?
Like, what do you mean? Game?
Like, damage-wise, I guess.
Well, I don't really know what your damage is.
I haven't been paying attention to your damage.
Mostly I've just been focusing on slaughtering thousands of people. So, my time is pretty much taken up by that. You are so far ahead of us. Serious. Oh god. This is why you don't run ahead. Here, I'm coming to get you.
Don't worry, Hark. I guess you could worry. Because he just ran out of sight, so like, I could have gotten the kill.
If anyone's gonna almost die, it's me!
Your gun Zerker just yelled, if anybody's gonna almost die, it's me!
Wow.
I mean, I don't think you wanna die.
Oh, I mean, I'd be the most durable, so. That might be a midget.
You guys went up for a turn.
Alright.
I'm almost there.
Hold on, where?
Double down!
Hold on,
I'm playing with you then.
Sick 'em, babe!
Ooh, this is so thrilling, just running into combat with two SMGs. Cowering infernos. Oh no. Okay.
Oh boy, I can't wait until I get the new computer.
Yes, that is going to be nice.
People talk about it, but it's pretty nice.
When is
tomorrow it? I'm getting my new keyboard.
When is it coming, the computer?
It's not like we're ordering it. It's a home-built computer.
Oh.
So it's not really. It's estimated around this winter.
Okay.
It could be late fall. It could be mid-winter. It could be early winter. It's anywhere around there. It's gonna be a hand-me-down from my dad's computer, which is still really good. It's still in perfect condition. He's just gonna get an upgrade.
All right. Okay. Since I got the gunzerking, I can take on Captain Flint while you guys do matchstick.
Okay.
Hey, how about
that? Actually, I'm
these guys really
are
just sitting around burning one another for giggles. Maybe we don't have to worry about them. That'd be nice.
Oh, jeez. Don't worry, I can get a second wind. Just take matchstick to
the
thing.
The time is almost at hand! We will be together, Firehawk! Finally, we'll be together!
Get to the incinerator console and give him what he wants, I guess.
And then join again, I'm gonna
die. You're not ready for me!
Thanks, Firehawk! I love you so much!
Come on, Flint. Jump down.
That was kinda weird.
Jesus. Here, I can help you.
Flint. No, you can't help me. I'm dead.
Oh, God. I'm sorry, man. Max.
Oh, crap. I spawned up here, and I forgot that I spawned where...
Where's Captain Flint? Where's Captain Flint?
No!
Ah!
Okay.
I just fell off of the entire thing.
I don't know where Captain Flint is. This is scary.
I'm coming up here. I'm gonna gunzerk and mow down the minions while you snipe, Flint.
Akimbo! I can help you, man. I can get someone deathmatch.
I'm all the way down here, so I'm just heading back to the teleporter.
I'll try and focus on Captain Flint.
Once I get to the teleport, well, you guys, I think, are gonna have to get out of battle.
Alright, let's keep this going.
Flint.
I'm feeling awesome.
Yes!
Okay, come on. I'll help you get up. Come on.
Thank you.
Get up.
Thank you. I'm just gonna snag his pistol. No!
Ah! No! Oh, I got a second win. Frick! He dropped two pistols. One is blue and one's yellow.
Oh, he dropped the Thunderbird, I think it's called.
Oh, give that to me.
It only does 40 damage, though.
Give it to me.
It's really fancy, though.
Give it to me. It's really orange. Legend. It's orange?
Yeah.
That's a legendary. Oh, I need it. I was gonna pick it up too, but then I died stupidly.
It's a really fancy weapon.
Here,
okay,
look.
Okay, well, I have it, and, I'll give it to you when I see you again, because I have no clue how to get out of here now.
Yeah,
guys,
let's
I'm
just...
Gonna, you can, like, do it once we get back to the place. I'm at the teleport. Well, I'm basically there. I just gotta walk a tiny bit further.
Alright. This is a nice stream.
If you guys didn't want it, I'd sell it.
Yeah, no, I want... Dude, I want that.
Teleportation.
I mean, it might be a low-level legendary, but it's a legendary, so I want to
yeah.
see what it does.
It's only a shock weapon that does 40 damage.
Damien, that's not how... It's fancy. It's more than a shock weapon. In fact, you've had it before.
Let's test it out, then.
You'll recognize it.
I think I had a different pistol. Just let me test it out real quick.
What is this?
As I don't remember it.
Well, once you can use it.
Where is it now? It's not it. There it is. Oh, this thing.
It, like, shoots an orb of electricity, then the orb goes up into the sky and then strikes down again.
I want it. Yay!
I just love that thing.
Yay! It's called the Thunderball.
Oh, I was close. There was another weapon called the Thunderbird.
I gotta drop some crap.
Well, I got a good shield, I guess. It's a fire spike shield.
Oh, I have a corrosive spike shield.
Thank you, Torch. We shall join Max Stick soon. The enkindling approaches. It is time for the enkindling, young Torch. Time to sacrifice heathens to our blazing mother.
The heck did I just equip?
Clayton said the enkindling?
Okay.
That could be very bad.
Thunderball.
Or it could be like a cookout or something. Just keep an open mind about it, you know? These guys aren't so
bad. That's cool.
You have done so well, Torch. Once the enkindling is complete, we shall all receive our reward in the Firehawk's toasty bosom.
Come on. The Firehawk's toasty bosom.
That's great.
Yep. And delicious.
Damien, do you have a fire weapon?
Soupy.
I do not, but I have a spike shield.
I can do it. I have one in my.
I do too. I have a fire SMG.
Oh well, it's our
preparations are complete. Return to me and let the human sacrifice commence.
Okay, that sounds pretty evil. Just head to this enkindling thing. If things get creepy, I'll make an appearance. Be careful.
Oh, he. Here, stay still or I can't
put the
kill
helmet
you.
On. Gunner, floss with your spine!
Oh god, he's raging.
It's soap?
Okay, so now I'm gonna be regenerating health just generally.
Welcome!
Yes, it's faster.
Can you feel it? Shooting things is fun!
My enemies are falling in a haze of bullets. So am I, apparently.
So are you.
Second wins are very easy. They just kind of shoot a little blippy bloop over there. Blippy bloop, man.
Another challenge?
Get a blippity bloopity revive.
Health!
Okay.
I'm doing tons upon tons of damage.
Well, that's a pretty big amount of damage, man. Wait, why are we going this way?
Are you just making sure that you're not... How high is your energy, dude?
14.
Oh, okay. That's pretty good.
15.
Alright.
Ow, 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 ow.
Max, do you need help?
No, I'm good. I was just getting hit a little bit there.
Run!
Oh crap, I always mess this up. I always go the wrong way. Because it's like, we finished there and then I just want to continue down the trail. But now we have to go. This is like, from where we are now, so.
You're worse than midgets!
Hell yes! Can't believe
you! I'm so glad we're out of this stupid
tundra.
This is probably the most boring part of the game right here.
The tundra.
I mean, none of the game is really boring, but this is my least favorite part. Oh, hello. You are dying.
Dude, I'm trying to get as fast as I can.
I'm good. I just got down real quick. Because I got it.
Say what you got, Zerker!
Jesus, I have 25 anarchy.
Whoa! That's quite a lot of anarchy.
So how bad is your... I'm active now.
Oh, Jesus.
You made me stop shooting at things!
I thank you.
Okay. Can you shoot me a little bit? Yeah, we need the shootings. We need the shooty heals.
Oh, let me get a better weapon for that.
Yay. Thank you.
It's like a rainbow of heals.
Heels. I sure do love heels.
There's a ladder right here, y'all.
I think right now it's only like recovers 3% or 2% of your teammates.
No one has seen the firehawk,
but I'm pretty sure the next level is 5%. The bloodshot.
Like when it's max upgraded, you're just gonna be able to like recharge your health instantly with a couple rounds.
Mounted raids on the gates of sanctuary for weeks until suddenly they stop. I see scorch marks all around the Bloodshot camps. No human could stop the Bloodshot so completely, so violently, so beautifully. No one but a god could accomplish such a feat.
As soon as I get my, Gunzerk duration and cooldown time all maxed out, I'm gonna be practically unstoppable.
People say that's a good... What they mean? Okay. People say that the Gunzerker is the best class in Borderlands 2, just because when he maxes out all of his Gunzerking, and there's certain weapon combinations that will just destroy everything, like, really fast. Like, even Terramorphous, the invincible at max level, he can still defeat her pretty easily.
I mean, after I get a little bit of money, I always go to Moxie and get the bad touch. No, the good touch. Right? Is the better one the bad touch or the good touch?
I can't remember.
Anyway, I get the Moxie weapon that's really good, and that's what I use for most of the game. And whenever I level up and it, like, gets bad, I'll just give her a couple thousand more dollars and she gives it to me again. So, like, basically I can just keep leveling up that same weapon over and over.
I have 30 anarchy.
Oh my lord.
Nice. Wait till you get
100. I'm incredibly inaccurate, so I do tons of damage.
So I just keep giving her money, like, whenever I level up and it gets worse. And if I do that enough times, I can just get super good weapons. So I think that's what I'm gonna do for my Gunzerking. Cause I have these, fire SMGs right now that are super good. And,
Once you out-level them. Oh, by the way, once you out-level them, you can get
Yeah, of
because I like putting them back into my secret stash so that the next character I use, or the next character I can use, could use one of them.
Oh, hello.
I'm being murdered here.
You're not the only one.
Hang on. No! I'm dead as psycho, you butt.
No! Come on! I can take you! God, keep calm!
I need help.
Okay, I got a second win. Oh, you're up.
Thank God. I got a second win. I just didn't throw my hand on me. I still just have a decent amount of hand on me.
So, anyway, after I get a little money, I'm gonna get two of those, because those are the good touches and bad touches are basically the exact same thing as the one I'm using right now, except they have a little bit of extra power. So, like, after I outgrow these, I'm just gonna get two good touches and dual wield them, and it'll be basically like this, but higher level. I mean, I always have that in my loadout, like, the good touch, because it's just so good. And you can get it in like an unlimited amount of times. Yeah, and I mean like, plus you can just get it again when you outlevel awesome. It, so it's useful.
Stack the stack.
I think I'm gonna cut the stream in half, right? Because I want a bunch of videos to upload tomorrow, because we're not gonna be able to record. So I'm gonna like stop the stream and then start it again so that it's like two separate video files.
I see.
So that I can just upload them both in the one stream. So
like one stream can be like leveling for the Vampire Rescue, and then the next stream is gonna be Vampire Rescue because we're high enough level for that now.
Okay, so we've been going for 45 minutes. I'm gonna stop the stream. I'm gonna take a quick 5-minute break, and then we're gonna start the stream back up again. All right, see ya. All right.